Hello everyone, welcome back to ETS2. Today, guys, we're going to be using a modded truck up here in ETS2.
Now, you drive safe, okay?
This is our dad's Volvo. It's actually listed as somebody else, but it is actually his truck. So, all credits to this is going to him. It just has his paint job. Everything still with the truck. This is his Volvo, his 660, his 670, excuse me. It's got rain.
Turn right.
So this truck has been updated for the new version. We got 369 miles here. Go ahead and get a thumbnail. I'm going to get a thumbnail of the truck. Let's change this to daytime. We can see the truck a little bit better. Oh, we're right there. Guys, I don't play ETS too much. But this is definitely a truck that I would play you more. I can't tell what the speed limit is. It doesn't tell you. Like it says 60. Thank you.
Go straight on. That's right.
Trucks run the Volvo engine with a 12-speed transmission. I'm being quiet while we're taking a drive. So I've used the truck many times in 8 years. I've been using it a long time though. I have not seen it been updated yet for 8 years. Thank you. actually a little bit easier than I think in control than the default trucks. I gotta hit your own button. Now, let me look at and see if we gotta get on the boat or something, because I'm not real sure. Yeah, we will. That'll cut it in half when we get on the,
straight on. That's right.
Yeah, see, I went 198 miles ago. It's a pretty long trip, but like I said, once we get on the ferry, it should shorten it up some. Being quiet right now, guys. So yeah, I have not seen this truck be updated yet by ATS. I've looked on a couple of sites, and mine truck's gonna get a little bit thin on ATS, and I'm telling you the reason why. When you get the keys, you're still in the mod. When I only make mods, I downloaded a mod off an ATS mod site to put it on my channel. Because I thought you guys would like to see it, then I was like, oh, it's stolen. But how am I going to know it's stolen when I get it from a mod site? When I found out, they said that, I removed it from the channel. But don't come accuse me of stealing something when I don't know it's not mine, when I don't know it's stolen. If I get it from a public site that anyone can get it off of or upload it to, outside of the truck. Daniel, that being said, Mighty Truck's gonna be a little thin now on my channel. If I question a mod, then I'm not gonna use it. The mirrors on this truck, that mirror, the hood mirror on the driver's side is backwards. That mirror is backwards, the small mirror on the door. That's been an issue for a long time, this truck, and it still has not been fixed. I mean, it's not a big deal, but, you know, it's just not right.
Keep right, and then turn right.
Exit
now. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Get on a ferry.
Finding a new route.
So where do we gotta go? Let me look at it real quick. I don't know exactly where we're going with this load. There being three destinations, I wanna make sure. Okay. I think we just go real close then. Yeah. I think we just did the first one.
now. Can we go right there?
Recomputing.
$900. Use packaging. How far are we at now? Yeah, that's one reason why I wanted to do that, because we're not very far from our drop now. Got a little lag there. Okay, we're gonna have to turn it sharp here. I'm gonna start backing it around the building now. We're actually going too far over. Let's, I like the area over there. That's neat. Over this way. Thank you. We drove excellent. Drove 247 miles. Took us 12 hours and 18 minutes to get here. We consumed 33.8 gallons of fuel. Okay.
Let's get going.
I'm pretty sure the trucks for the program are going to be around the building, so we're just going to go ahead and back around the building.
Time to hit the road. Don't you get no crumbs on my back seat.
Alright guys, that's gonna be it for today's video doing some ETS2 using Ardent's Volvo, his 670. Thank you for watching. Thank you for everyone who has been subscribed. Channel means a lot. Help y'all grow. We'll see you in the next video.